Guys, in this classification video, we are going to learn about the alcohol. So the class is alcohol. The functional group is OH. The suffix we will be using will be OL. Okay? So let's begin. So CH3OH. How many C? One. One means myth. So what will this be? Methanol. Okay, then how many C's? Count it, 1 and 2. 2 means eth. What will this be? Ethanol. Next, C's, 1, 2, 3. Now, why did I count my 3 C's from behind? The reason is that here the class is alcohol, so I am supposed to give priority to the alcohol. So alcohol se jo pehla C connected hai, usko main number 1 dungi. So that's the reason I started my counting from behind. So 3 means prop. And kaun si position pe OH attached hai? So 1. So the name will be propan 1 all. यहाँ पे भी 3 है बट इट्स अटैच टू द सेकेंड पोजिशन. सो काउंट 1, 2 and 3 सेकेंड पोजिशन. सो प्रोपेन 2 ऑल. सो दिस वॉज इट अबाउट ग्लास एल्कोहल. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड इट एंड इफ एनी डाउट्स देन डू लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो.